Hey everyone, welcome back to Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. Let's go on. What do we got next? Oh yeah. Pope Fuzzy Eye stole our girlfriend. Well, at least the temper tantrum solved one of our problems. Fuck! Wrapped in glory. End the ambitions of His Holiness. Well, first we're gonna power up. Okay. So, last time we got... Oh. Wait, when did I get Exceed 2? I thought I only had Exceed 1. Maybe getting close to time to actually get... One of these days, I'm gonna have to... I'll never be able to pull that off properly. Yeah, let's get Exceed 3. And is that right bumper back forward? Let's not get too crazy. Oh shit. Oh. We're close to getting another purple nurple orb. Fucking Baxter Stockman's creepy S&M attic. Oh boy. Hi, fuckos. Oh great, that one has a funny hat. Assholes, get out of the camera. Yeah. Oh, cool. Now I can get the next Nurple Orb. Oh! Eh, fuck you. Ow! I tried being cool. The game did not appreciate that. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Hang on, let me check for secrets. I'm coming for you. Winner is me, maybe. Eliminate all the Chimera before the Scarecrow is taken over. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. I think I might know how to do this one. I think I have to grab him using the... Shit! God damn it. Oh. Fuck! Retarded ass Scarecrow. Then again, I did waste time trying to activate the Gyro Blade. Fucking pieces of shit. Go down! do more of them. Well, they can't take him over. Why did he slam him so many times? Maybe I take him up on the cliff? Okay, you stay here. There, fuck you, a winner is me. I am learned in something. Oh, hey, I can't. Fuck you, Mr. Funny Hat. Wait, do I lose my... Did you just take away my time, MacGuffin? Yeah. that's the... Never mind. That's the fucking secret mission that's doing that. No. Bad whatever the fuck you're supposed to be. I'm not getting in that. Give me all the things. The winged talisman is beginning to vibrate in resonance with the machine. Will you use another piece of MacGuffinium? Oh. Okay. The two of you are getting really fucking obnoxious. Fuck. Get back here. I don't like those guys. Free running. Reach the goal without falling through the vanishing floor. Oh shit, I'm still in double trigger mode, aren't I? Straight knockdown? Really? Oh, hey. No. I'm not wasting a fucking gold orb. Fuck those guys. Waste a fucking gold ore because of this bullshit. I think not. What the fuck is that straight knockdown bullshit? That wasn't what I was hoping to do. But I think I might... I guess it depends on whether they can break through the fat shield of bullshit and still, like, knock me straight down to the pit. Well, they can still cut right through that. Yes, I get it. The thing is over there. No one cares. You know, well, your big cloudy ass is in the way. Jeez. Thanks, camera. Go fuck yourself. And with those guys there, you can't really lock on to do a fucking, to try to do a stinger, you know, or whatever the fuck, a dash jump. There's challenge, and then there's always the unfair shit. fuck you. You know what? Fuck. How much stuff do I have? You know, just fuck it all. Fuck that one. I do not have the patience for that fucking shit right now.
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being?
It was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's right. See, I think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Okay. Okay, can't. Fucking God. Oh God, I think he's faster than me.
Cool off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning. That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family. I need this. Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. Hey! What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours. That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Hey. Well, that sucked. Okay, I'll catch you next episode.